run on earth is his help. Give us this day our daily bread, forgive us our trespass. We go to trespass against us. Please not today, deliver us evil, eyes and kingdom, power. Hey guys, this is our home. This is where we practice at. This is where I put my footage in behind, so we don't let nobody come in. Last year was 8-4.
My name is Paul Summons, PaulSummons, the fourth.
When did you first start playing basketball?
I first started playing basketball when I was about 10 years old. And I finished playing basketball my junior year of high school. Here at Savannah State Athletics, I am the athletics audio-visual coordinator, and basically everything video through Savannah State Athletics comes through me. I'm the manager over everything, whether it's streaming, highlights, coaches film, anything video comes through me. Right. So when it comes to position, I like to say that it's positionless basketball now, because you got power forwards that can play point guard now, and it's just all about being athletic. There's no really presence in the paint anymore. When I was younger, we had dominant centers like Dwight Howard, Shaquille O'Neal, players like that, but now we got players like Anthony Davis who can play the five with the height, but he's also athletic enough to shoot three-pointers and play point guard if he has to.
Push it. Push it. Push it. Push it.
From my freshman year to now, I've definitely seen the women's basketball team. They seem like they're getting a little bit better each year. Last year was a rough year, kind of during the regular season, but they were able to win some games in the postseason in the tournament. The men's team, I've seen them grow a lot. They usually always have a decent team to put on the court. Last year they won the regular season MEAC championship, but they fell short in the tournament. But all in all, I've seen Savannah State basketball get better since I've been here.
Jalen Smith, J-H-L-I-N-S-M-I-T-H. I play the five on defense, but offense is pretty much positionless. So I'm like a forward, small forward.
How do you think the season's going for you?
For me, I mean, starting off kind of hot. I just had one bad game so far out of the first four, which is, I mean, not bad, but it's going pretty good. It was a tough one. It was a rough little dirty game. It was a tough loss for us. Not too much I can really say on that one. A lot better actually. I mean, I'm shooting like 40% plus from the 3-point line. Last year, probably shot like 20 something. It's a big difference in the way I play now than from like when I first got here. So I got a lot better.
And how long have you been playing here at Savannah State?
This is my second year here. Responsibility, and holding myself accountable of the decisions that I make. That's like the biggest, I think that's the biggest thing that basketball's taught me, by far. been since I could walk, really. My mom always told me that, like, since I could walk, I always kept a basketball near me. She always played with them. So ever since I could play rec, I've been playing since then. And I haven't stopped. It's like my only passion, really. The same thing sets me apart, because we all play hard. We play just as hard, because we don't want to see any of us fail. That's one thing I like about this new team. We have no selfish players. There's nothing that sets us apart. We all together. Hyper. They all hyper. I'm not hyper at all. Like, I listen to Frank Ocean before I play. I listen to all three of his little albums before every game. It just keeps me calm. Other than my teammates, they listen to, like, all the hyper music, all the hype music. It's not me.
Zach Sellers, point guard for Savannah State. Z-A-C-H-S-E-L-E-R-S, point guard for Savannah State.
How did you feel about today's game?
I feel like we should have played harder. I mean, our defensive end is more so we need to rebound the ball. And I think it's just about toughness. We should have played more toughness. I played for 3 years here at Savannah State. I see myself having a pretty good year. Hopefully play one more year. I plan on playing pro basketball somewhere.